fly I caught that fish on. It's a purple haze. And again, there's no such thing as a purple mayfly, but it's the shape of the mayflies that are hatching here. For some reason, cutthroats seem to like the purple color. It doesn't bother them. They go after it, and it worked.